He took his seat on the foreign train. He thought it pleasant to travel again, mindful of the journey's end. He read again the letter from his friend. The seat was hard, the carriage fetid. He was dressed for summer, but still he sweated. It was better than being at home, being the cold, living alone. Around him people spoke in French. Despite school days, it made no sense. Occasional stares caught his eye. He was tempted to smile, but when he looked through the window for the thousandth time, he saw a black horse fighting for its life. Barbed wire fence, place of eating. The more it struggled, the more it strangled. He turned away. What could he do? The other window had a nicer view.